In this experiment, we will build a simple setup to determine the direction of the electromagnetic field of a current carrying coil. For this, we will require two 1.5 volt batteries mounted in a battery cell holder which is connected to crocodile clips. We will also need 26 standard wire gauge copper wire, a magnetic compass, and a small plastic box or a matchbox tray in which the magnetic compass fits. To start, take the copper wire and wind it around the plastic box about 25 to 30 times. Keep the ends of the copper wire accessible and scrape off the insulation of the ends of the wire using a cutter. Place the compass inside the box very close to the coil of wire. Connect the crocodile clips to the lead wires and turn on the switch on the battery cell holder. As soon as the switch is turned on, the compass deflects rapidly and then comes to rest. Let's observe this closely. Notice which direction the compass needle is pointing to. Now, let's try reversing the crocodile clips on the two ends of the wire. Observe in which direction the needle is now pointing. You will see it is pointing to the direction opposite to the one it was pointing to before. The strength of the electromagnetic field created by a current-carrying conductor is proportional to the current flowing through the conductor. In the case of a coil, the electromagnetic field created by each turn of the coil adds up, and the strength of the field is as many times stronger as the number of turns in the coil. When current is flowing through the conductor, the needle comes to rest perpendicular or at 90 degrees to the plane of the coil. This indicates the direction of the electromagnetic field is indeed perpendicular to the plane in which the current is flowing. When the leads are reversed, the current flows in the opposite direction in the conductor than before, and the needle too now points in the opposite direction than before, but still at 90 degrees angle to the plane of the coil.